This is Rio's hoof after not being trimmed for about 8 weeks. Maybe more, shame on me. Anyways, I soak them for good measure, just in case anything's going on, or to prevent it, and a little bit of Lysol. And if there's any cracks, then I use Go Dry and put it in the cracks. That hoof I showed you, there's none. And he's happy to stand here in the buckets even without hay. But hey, he thinks he's royalty because he's out of Donner Hall. So, yeah.